10 years ago, a plot was hatched where evil was with cunning matched. Whoever left their doors unlatched would find their infant children snatched by what trolls. Ooh, no, the hog throws. Trapshaw Senior loved his kid the same as regular fathers did. If you don't want to share his plight, make sure that you are locked up tight from what trolls. For this night, baby's dad Trapshaw quite forgot to lock the door. And as soon as he began to snore, the box trolls came into this drawer.
Oh, baby! Oh!
Those vile box trolls. So lock your windows, bolt your doors. A box trolls with their creepy claws will take your children in their paws and drag them down to feed their jaws. Box trolls. Mr. Trapshaw went quite wild when he found out he'd lost his child. He did what any dad would do. He ran off swiftly to pursue those box trolls. Help, help, help me, please, won't you? But the box trolls did what box trolls do. They snatched him up and began to chew until there was no residue of Trapshaw. They pulled him down into their nest, hardly pausing to digest. They left his bones but ate the rest. Never be a dinner guest of box trolls. Those box trolls. That's the story of a Trapshaw kid. Don't do what Father Trapshaw did. If you see box trolls, don't placate them. Catch them and exterminate them, box trolls. Kill those box trolls.